This is going to be an actionable sales dashboard that will provide a KPI-driven performance review of your sales. It also has a lot of interactive features like you would expect in Power BI, such as drill downs, filters, and of course, even very cool tooltips, like you can see here. Tooltips that when we hover, see, we can see a breakdown of revenues for different groups that we have of our products. So this report is mainly for sales managers that are looking for a way to really clearly follow their company's performance. So what we focus on here mostly is you can see our revenues, our costs, gross profit, and our gross margin. These are our most important KPIs, and we are showing them here with Zebra BI cards. We also get great contextual information for our numbers so we know if we're doing better or worse. Also, here on the right with Zebra BI charts, we get a great trend overview of our revenues, understanding exactly how our revenues were moving month through month. What you also get to use is dynamic comments. Dynamic comments are going to help your readers understand exactly what's been going on month by month, and you can see that they're actually connected, so you know exactly which data point what comments relate to. That's not all. On the landing page, we can also see we have a breakdown by our groups and by our products category. Also here, what we have is this others category. We're showing everything. We're showing 100% of our grouped products. However, because we can see that most of the revenues are being brought in by baby care, wearables, mobile, and audio, we are using the top end function here of our Zebra BI visual, so no docs, no complicated anything, just the top end function to only really show our biggest and most important product groups here, and then others we're still keeping here so we can see what they're doing, what's going on with them, but they're not the place where we want to put the most of our attention. And of course, for everything, you can see that we're always comparing ourselves to previous year or to our plan, so we know exactly how we're doing, and so we know which product categories are actually doing better, see, just like this, and then we also get our cool tooltips here back, but which are doing better and which are doing worse for every one of our KPIs, for every one of our months, and for every one of our groups or product categories. But that's not all. That's only the first page. Of course, you can find a lot of interesting things here, but where you can really find even more interest or more detailed information is on the other sheets. So maybe you'd like to be inspired on how to show your revenue by business units like this. Here you go. Here you have a great breakdown with a cool table and also some visualizations, of course, for better understanding. And here again, a trend chart. Maybe we can go even further. Maybe see our KPI breakdowns like this. Here, you can see we have a table again with month to date, with year to date, and then our revenues, costs, and gross profit broken down in scaled visuals, which means that 3,590 is exactly this much, right, of all of these revenues. So you can get a visual understanding that, oh, we're making a lot more revenues than we have costs, and that means that our gross profit is also a little bit bigger. So there's a lot of things that you can find here in this awesome template. Don't forget that you can download it from the description below.